Sophocles lived from 496 BCE to 406 BCE. He died at the age of 90.
Sophocles was born in Colonus, Greece, but grew up and lived the remainder of his life in Athens during the Golden Age.
He was a professional playwright, and he excelled in powerful, tragic plays.
Sophocles was famous for his 123 tragic plays that he wrote in his 90-year lifetime.
His most famous work was the play Antigone, that showed in every theater in Athens. It was about the